Hi, I'm Chuck Allgood, technology leader with Chemours Refrigerants. In this brief video, I'd like to explain how our new low GWP HFO-based refrigerant, Opteon XB40, is being qualified by major equipment suppliers and specified and installed by leading food retailers. Opteon XB40 is non-ozone depleting, non-flammable, ASHRAE class A1, EPA SNAP approved refrigerant with a GWP about 67% lower than R404A. It has been broadly approved by major compressor and system manufacturers around the world and adopted by leading retailers as a replacement for R22, 404, 507, and even in new equipment. As an added benefit, end users have reported that after converting from 22 or 404, a decrease in energy usage. This helps not only in terms of a lower electric bill, but also lowers the environmental impact by reducing the carbon equivalents associated with energy production. As I mentioned, there are several pathways where a food retailer may end up with XB40 as their preferred refrigerant option. Let's take a look at the top three. First, in new equipment and systems. These systems, at one time, not long ago, might have been designed for R400 series refrigerants. With minimal effort, these designs have now been converted over so end users can install XB40 in new systems. Chemours has developed and provides all the thermodynamic, transport, materials, and other engineering data needed to use these refrigerants in new systems. You can order new systems with XB40 today. And if you need any of the basic thermodynamic or engineering data, you can find it at our website, opteon.com. In the second pathway to XB40, end users and other systems operators are converting directly from 404A and 507 to XB40. Mechanical contractors have found these conversions straightforward and simple, following our detailed retrofit guidelines, again, available on our website. If you'd like to discuss the details with one of our engineers, we'd be glad to discuss the details and ensure that your transition goes smoothly as well. And third, by converting directly from HCFC 22 to XB40, many end users have leapfrogged HFCs altogether and gone to a non-ozone depleting refrigerant with a GWP less than 1400. As it turns out, converting from R22 to XB40 is a popular trend right now. So let's take a brief look at what that achieves from a sustainability point of view. When converting from R22, there had been a trend to go to refrigerants such as R407A, but the GWP of 407A is actually higher than that of R22. So while you were going to a non-ozone depleting solution, you were actually going up in GWP. You were going in the wrong direction. So by converting directly from R22 to XB40, you can actually take a dramatic step down in GWP. It amounts to about a 40% difference between these two options. Add on top of that the potential for lower energy usage, and the environmental impact is reduced even further. That's the reason many end users have preferred to change their plans and are now converting directly from R22 to XB40. Thanks for your time watching this video. If you have any further questions, you can reach us through our website, opteon.com, through one of our wholesale partners, or follow us on Twitter. Thanks again.